My name is Clarice Precious Jones. I want to be on the cover of a magazine. I wish I had a light-skinned boyfriend with real nice hair. But first, I want to be in one of them BET videos.
You're a dummy. Don't nobody want you. Don't nobody need you. School ain't gonna help none. Take your ass down to the welfare.
You're 16, you're still in junior high school, and you're pregnant with your second child.
What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you think about home? But you're gonna have to talk to somebody if you want your check, sweetie. People tell me my
life will be oh. Precious, I'm hungry. You plan on putting some food in that frying pan?
My favorite color is purple. I sing well, and I'm here because I love to teach.
I'm Joanne. My favorite color is fluorescent beige, and I'm here to get my GED.
Harris, something you do well?
Nothing.
Everybody's good at something.
Precious, you gonna stand up there and look down at me like you're a woman? You don't know what real women do. Real women sacrifice. Now it's not about that, you fat bitch.
Talk about the abuse in your household. You know what I'm talking about.
You sit there and judge me, and you write them notes on your pad about who you think I am. Nobody loves me.
People do love you, Precious.
Please don't love me. Love ain't done nothing for me. Beat me. Make me feel worthless.
Your baby loves you.
So it begins.
Welcome to the fantastic world of Mr. Fox.
Woo!
Should we dance?
Ah, woo-hoo!
His life is fantastic.
Pure wild animal craziness.
His wife is fantastic.
If what I think is happening, it better not be.
His neighbors. Not so fantastic.
This is Bogus, Bunce, and Bean, three of the meanest, nastiest, ugliest farmers in his valley.
What was that?
They're digging us up.
But they're about to discover...
Oh, Foxy, is help on the way?
He's one fox.
I've got an idea.
You can't out-fox.
Mole, what do you got?
I can see in the dark.
We can use that. Rabbit, I'm fast.
Badger, demolitions expert.
What? Since when? Here, put these bandit hats on.
I don't have a bandit hat, but I modified this tube sock.
We look good.
Yeah, we do.
The only security is an old hunting beagle. I laced some blueberries with sleeping powder. Beagles love blueberries. A titanium card.
What's this thing you do, the whistle with the clicking sound?
That's my trademark.
We're different. We all are. Him especially. But there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
I can fight my own fight.
No, you can't.
I guess we should start doing something, right?
Let's see some hustle.
Yeah! Woo!
This fall, forget Super.
That was close, rat. Be careful. Oh, I'm as careful as I...
Ignore Incredible.
I can fit through there. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because I'm little.
It's all about fantastic.
You really are fantastic.
I try.
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
It's this lightning bolt.
This fence might be electric.
Well, I just hope it doesn't mean thunder, because I have a phobia of that.
That's as straight as it gets.
I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
How can I be pregnant?
Are you virgin?
No.
Then you can be pregnant.
You're kidding.
Can anyone hear me?
Hey, what's up?
Did you make the reservations or was I supposed to?
Oh, I'll take care of it.
You're on the other side of this door, aren't you, Addie? Ow! Oh, my God!
Ow.
But is she gonna be all right?
She's fine. This happens to her all the time.
Really?
I very much like to carry on flirting with you after we land.
Is that right?
Have you ever made a really bad mistake? One thing you can never forgive yourself for?
You can pick only one?
I'm serious.
Who's joking?
The way he looked at me, I could feel him mentally undressing me with his eyes.
Holly, we were working in a strip club.
You are alive, and the time is now. Today is the day you will not forget. One, two, three.
I'm young, but I understand loneliness and how hard it can be. It always
gets. She's so stupid, she doesn't even realize that I'm feeling for her.
No telling what fun and games the gods have in store.
What you've done before doesn't count. It's what you're going to do from now on.
If we don't tell people how we feel, what are we doing here?
Do you have fake boobs?
No. You?
I'm only 13.
People start early these days.